to me, told me I don't belong here, and that I was doing something illegal, which I wasn't. You know, me being an Oakland resident, I know most of the rules and regulations. I may not have been in a designated area for a particular barbecue pit I was using, but it wasn't illegal for what I was doing. And, you know, she kept harassing me and telling me I didn't belong, and, you know, it's not right. She came to me, told me I don't belong here, and that I was doing something illegal, which I wasn't. You know, me being an Oakland resident, I know most of the rules and regulations. I may not have been in a designated area for a particular barbecue pit I was using, but it wasn't illegal for what I was doing. And, you know, she kept harassing me and telling me I didn't belong, and, you know, it's not right.